So you get a whole bunch of experience for killing that guy. Oh, we have a level 13. Okay, I think it's on the next, yeah, there it is. Got a bat with it. Oh no, ran off the screen. Time to use some more potions. Not happening. I don't think this is gonna happen. I think everyone's gonna die. Dies, he dies.
You cannot end us.
Yeah, I just got him halfway down. Okay, this is a bad idea. Will that work? Miss, haha. she's like healing away like no tomorrow. Okay. Okay, it's all Pinello. You can do it, he just has a little bit left. Trying to remember where the shield was on there. She can do it, she's got like 28. Oh man. Okay, so that one's obviously way too hard. So I guess I'm just gonna continue on with the next part of the story. I don't know if she is gonna have to fight it all, but she might as well use that. What's that? Okay. Alright, so I'll keep that for now. I guess this is the way we're going. Excellency has given orders that you are to be granted audience. Are you prepared? Take me to him. Please come this way.
When Vossler learned my father had been killed the night of the treaty signing, he returned to Ravenaster, there to aid my escape. There was still time before Vayne's reach extended too far. We thought that you could protect me.
However, When I then made the announcement that you had taken your own life, I must have seemed a model citizen of the Empire. The announcement, you see, was Vayne's suggestion. Of course, at the time I was reluctant, but I could not perceive his reasons. Now it is clear he meant to drive a wedge between us.
Halim, we are past all this. Bushirba must stand with us. We can stop Vayne.
I once knew a girl whose only wish was to be carried in her uncle's arms. Your Majesty is a woman grown now.
Then Bushirba will aid me.
Suppose for a moment you were to defeat Vayne. What then? You cannot simply rebuild your kingdom with the only proof of your birthright stolen. Without that, the Grand Kiltia San Boomises cannot and will not recognize your Majesty as the rightful heir. You may yet be a princess, but without proof of your identity, you are powerless. You will remain with me. We do nothing till the time is right.
I cannot just wait.
Then what does your Majesty propose we do?
Uncle Halim.
Incidentally, what is the going rate for rescuing princesses these days? Food would be a start. The good stuff, mind you.
This can be arranged, though it will take some time.
Time enough for a bath, I hope. Dirty business, you know. Ah, best bring a change of clothes, too.
All right, back at the ship. Where are we? Oh, she's trying to take off, I see.
What are you doing? This is Balthier's ship.
I'm going to retrieve the Dawn Shard. It's the proof that I need. I know where it's hidden. I'll return his airship later.
Are you crazy?
This is something that I have to do. Not only for myself, but for all those who have fallen. I will not be made to hide. I'll fight alone if I must.
You still have Bosch, right? Besides, you can't just go around stealing people's ships. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to concentrate.
That's quite enough, Your Majesty.
What do you think?
A bit over the top.
In my line of work, you never know when something like this might come in handy.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I'm leaving you with the Marquis.
You can't!
Trust me, you're better off staying here.
Suppose you kidnapped me instead. You're a sky pirate, aren't you? Then steal me. Is that so much to ask?
What do you have that I would want?
The Dynast King's treasure. The Dawn Shard is but one of the riches that lie waiting in King Wraithwall's tomb.
King Wraithwall, you say?
Kidnapping royalty is a serious offense. It won't do much to lower the bounty on your head.
How much is the price on your head these days, I wonder?
Allow me to escort you in Vossler's place.
Will you be joining us?
What? Are you kidding? I don't want to stick around this place.
Then I'm coming too.
Pinello.
Don't leave me here.
Of course not.
Then it's settled. We should leave before the Marquis realizes she's missing, like proper kidnappers.
Imperial Empire again, huh?
Dr. Cid, does this set Draclaw?
I have confirmed he receives funds from Lord Vayne. His agency in the fall of Nabudis is also certain. Yet, with Judge Zecht, who led the assault, missing, the truth remains difficult to ascertain.
The long, cold years have clouded my eyes. I cannot see my own son's heart.
My lord.
This illness will claim me. So then, who is to be my successor? The Senate fears the capable Peregrine Vayne. They prefer a young fledgling emperor. Gebranth, once in the past I laid siege to your homeland.
The Republic of Landis is long since gone. My allegiance lies wholly with the Empire.
Perhaps. But what of your brother? He did not accept us as you did. He fled to Dalmasca. Did you never think to follow him?
I follow his every move. He is an enemy of the Empire. He will be cut down.
So you would kill even your own brother for the Empire. Be that as it may, Gebranth, your ruthlessness is not without merit. But it must not become this way with Larsa. You must ensure that it does not.
So then you ask me to be his sword, to strike where he might not.
Rather be his shield. Gebranth, keep your close watch on Vayne. His is the keenest blade of all.
My lord.
Do this for me, Gebranth. I could not bear to see my sons war with each other again.
Okay, so it looks like what's his name is gonna take over the Empire instead of Vayne. Dalmasca, Westersand.
Whoa. This come in handy often?
It's tough being popular. Wouldn't want any admirers dropping in while we're away. Well now, that's as far as she goes. We'll be in Yacht from here onwards.
Across the Sand Sea, to the Valley of the Dead, and to King Wraithwall's tomb below.
So when you're in Yacht, sky stones don't work at all. That's why we gotta hoof it the rest of the way, you see?
Happy you get to teach me something for a change?
Well, if you wanna be a sky pirate, you gotta know your... Hey, what do you mean for a change?
Come on,
at least we thought
it.
To bring
I'm
entertainment.
Oh yeah? Says who? You wanna see what they think about it?
I wouldn't be so confident.
Okay, here we are. Where's that stone at? There it is. I want to check out her equipment. Okay, I guess that's... She has that thing by her head. But anyways, let's see what she got here. White magic. So she already has all this stuff unlocked over here. Okay, now where do I need to go? Okay, I don't have the map for here. I'm at the end of my rope. I was crossing the desert, making for a Revensteer, when a sandstorm hit, got all turned around. Which way you headed? I don't know. Oh, out to the Insin Sand Sea. That ain't this way. Better turn yourself around. For that matter, maybe you ought to rethink heading west at all. The Sand Sea makes the desert look all like a sandbox. Easy to lose your way. Hey, there's someone over here. You don't worry about Stahl, Kupo. I'll keep an eye on her. No, wait, both eyes. Let's say Ogier Yinsen. It's like sand water.
So, where exactly is Wraithwall's tomb?
Far to the west. We must first cross the Ogier Yensa, and beyond that, the Nam Yensa, before we reach the tomb. An expanse of desert larger still than all of Delmasca. We must pace ourselves. If you grow tired, we stop and take rest.
You don't have to worry about me. I'm tougher than I look.
You are at that.
Yes, and I have no map. Okay, that's what that is. For sure. Is there any way to climb this tower? Petrify. I know I need to do some leveling or something out, something here. These things are coming out of the woodwork.
A construct to draw oil from the ground. Abandoned many years now, it seems.
Did Dalmascans build this?
No, the Rosarians. Their empire lies far to the west, ever at war with Arcadia. Heedless of the kingdoms caught in their midst. Dalmasca, Nebrodia, Landis.
'Tis the small craft's fate to watch the list of the galleons and pray for light winds.
Vossler, why are you here?
Imagine my surprise when, upon my return to Bogerba, I find both you and the Lady Ash have vanished. I thought you above consorting with sky pirates.
Malthir is a man worthy of our trust, and it was the Lady Ash's decision. I am content to lend my arm, as I could not when Rassla died, when her throne was taken. Never again. I will defend her this time.
You walked the Knight's path. The Lady Ash?
We should leave this place.
Let me guess. Sandstorm?
Something far worse.
I see. So the Dawn Shard does lie in King Wraithwall's tomb. The Marquis sympathizes with your plight, yet the Empire perches as a carrion bird on his shoulder. He can keep whispers of your abduction silent for only so long.
Yes. Tell me, Vossler, what have you accomplished?
We leave at once. This is Urutan Yensa territory, and they are unfond of visitors.
Okay, those things don't look very nice.
Looks like we've attracted the wrong sort of attention. Let's quit this place while we still can. Move!
Vossler, have you found the means to restore Dalmasca?
First, we must claim the Dawn Shard. It all begins with that.
He joins the party as a guest. Gotta level up. What might be in here? A bronze shield. Yeah. pineapple, huh? Kill it. It's almost dead. Except for, Bosch. He needs to take a potion. It's almost dead, kill it! Nobody has any, he doesn't have any HP, and I'm all out of MP. I got no choice but to run back and forth. I wish there was like some easier way to get your MP back. Okay. Okay. I guess let's go this way. Thank you. Yeah, everyone is here. What? There's no like chests or anything around here. Looks like we're fighting all of them. I don't think I even have something that can... I just like have to wait till it wears off or something. A spear. Who can use that? Is that even better than what he has on? It's two-handed. Another chest. Reflector mode. All right, round and round we go. That there's a dragon out there. Alright, that should be good enough. Here.
Ow.
People are getting level ups. It means like more of my MP is gonna be all taken up. And so that means more running. Okay, that should be enough MP. People are just gonna run off and do their own. I don't know if this is where we're supposed to go. Oh, hey, there are some people over here. Safe spot. Oh, it's unusual to see people here. Belly of the Dead, True Hunter, no. Yeah, let's see what you have. I don't know if I'll need that. Oh, I'm broke. Let's see. Yeah, I better call it a night here. Okay, I got a whole nother area to go through. It's alright. I want to take this time at the end of my stream to thank everyone who's watching. And tomorrow I will be playing at my usual time from where I left off here. So until then, good night, everyone.